This is the Unger locking cone on all their poles. What you do is you place the squeegee here and you push it until it clicks on it like this. Then to release it, you push on this button and pull it apart. That way you won't lose the squeegee if you're poling and you pull down on the window. It's not going to come off, not going to come off the pole. If you need to take the cone off, you press two buttons, the two sides here, and pull on it and it'll come right off. To replace it, push it back on and turn it and it'll click right back in place.